In a Belfast ring, Irishman George O'Neill in the light trunks gets himself in trim for his tilt at the British bantamweight title. This fight, which Bob Gardner is staging at Belfast's King's Hall, matches O'Neill against Glasgow's Peter Keenan. Peter's welcomed home from the gymnasium by his wife May and their two children. Keenan, who hopes soon for a world title fight, says he's confident of victory over O'Neill.